She was just too happy. And someone was saying she was really like forced to be attached, that they were going to go to her house and kill her and kill her family.
Etc. Headache number 57.
Remember that. And Forms Spring. Can you believe that?
Because she was saying that.
And she was the happiest.
I just got the chills.
The absolute happiest person. And like all of her expectations, everyone loves her. Every day, from the day she committed suicide till today, everyone writes on her